Johannes Brahms was a German composer and pianist of the Romantic era. His music is known for its structural complexity, thematic development, infusion of emotional depth, and romantic sensibility. Brahms' Violin Concerto in D Major is one of the most celebrated and frequently performed violin concertos in the repertoire. The concerto is scored for solo violin and a full orchestra, including strings, woodwinds, brass, and percussion. The concerto's enduring popularity is attributed to its brilliant orchestration and the perfect balance between the soloist and the orchestra. Many people consider Brahms a bridge between the classical and romantic periods, and he influenced later composers like Gustav Mahler and Richard Strauss. If you enjoyed the performance, please support us by sharing this video, giving it a thumbs up, and leaving a comment with your favorite artist or suggesting other musical pieces you'd like us to compare in future episodes. And remember to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. And these are the performers.
Thank you.